If you're facing issues with changing your time manually on your iPhone, this 5-minute solution will show you how to set date and time automatically grayed out. So the first solution is turn off restriction mode. Go to your iPhone settings, tap on screen time, content and privacy restrictions, and disable content and privacy restrictions. And then check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is tap on privacy, location services, enable location services, tap on share my location, find my iPhone and make sure it's enable. Also enable share my location, then scroll down and tap on system services. And here you'll get the setting time zone option. If it's disabled, you have to enable this option. And then check the problem if fixed or not. And the last and final solution is reset all settings. Go to general, tap on transfer or reset iPhone, reset, and tap on reset all settings. Once done, restart your iPhone and hope this will fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.